Hey, it's MCA. We're back with another reaction video where I show DJ, my daughters, anybody that'll listen, the music that I listened to growing up and learned to play on the guitar. Today, I'm almost certain that DJ has heard this song. I don't know anybody who hasn't heard this song, but he probably hasn't seen the video, so we'll at least react to the video, and maybe he's only heard part of the song, so. Oh, it's Rock You Like a Hurricane, Scorpions. All right, let's get to the video. Got something for you today.
Yeah? Do I know it?
You know it.
Really?
You know it. If you don't know it, I'm ashamed to know you.
Really? Wow. Let's hope I know this song.
You know this song. Everybody knows this song.
Yeah?
Scorpions.
Scorpions.
Have you heard that band?
No.
You've never heard of the Scorpions?
Never heard of the Scorpions. Don't kill me in the comments.
I'm not even going to tell you the name of the song. I'm going to let you hear the guitar riff. You're going to immediately know what it is.
Know what it is?
If you don't, I will be shocked.
Okay. I see.
I won't disown you, but...
But you'll be disappointed.
I won't even be disappointed. It's not that big of a deal, but I think you're going to know it.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is mid-80s.
Okay.
This is around the time of the hair bands. They weren't so much a hair band because they were from Germany, and I don't remember them teasing their hair and everything, putting on makeup, but... They're a very cool rock band. This would have been 1984. Love at First Sting was the name of the album. If it's not 1984, tell me in the comments. But I'm pretty sure it was 1984. Could have been 85.
Yeah.
I'm a freshman or sophomore in high school at this point.
This time.
And to this day, I can't not crank this song and
really?
Just drive down the road and embarrassing myself singing. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I haven't seen the video.
Hey, that guitar again. So you know this, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Rock You Like a Hurricane?
I don't know. I'd have to hear the chorus, but yeah.
Okay. So it's not that noticeable
that,
for you.
Yeah, the very beginning was.
That's the chorus.
Yeah.
There's no, without the singing.
It was, yeah.
I think they made a Honda Odyssey commercial
with that?
About 5 years ago with this song.
Really?
It was a dad my age getting into his Honda.
And this song was
And this song, because, you know...
Of course.
Guys my age just crank this song.
Yeah.
I have no idea what that's supposed to be.
What is going on?
Like a total recall.
Something out of Alien.
Hey, you know it?
Yeah.
This video has like a Beyond Thunderdome feel.
Yeah.
Mad Max. Although he doesn't look like Tina Turner.
Yeah.
Everybody's wearing a jacket. They're all wearing leather jackets.
Yes, they are.
At least he's wearing a shirt, right? There's a vest.
Yeah, spiky vest. This video is interesting.
I think everybody loves this song. I mean, no matter what type of music you listen to.
It doesn't matter.
It's so catchy.
And I could be wrong, but Tony Hawk's Pro Skater had a whole bunch of songs like this, and I feel like this was
That's probably where you're hearing all this stuff. Not a lot of Rangers.
That one sounded like Power Rangers, but Tony Hawk, yeah. Because
that's where you're hearing.
That's where maybe I learned that song, TNT. I'm Dinah, yeah.
AC/DC?
Yeah.
We're going to go into the guitar solo at this point.
Okay. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Close to the fence. The girls get ya. Your mother-in-law. Her hair literally looked exactly like that.
Puffy.
Long where we met. Big like that went all the way past the wind. She could have been in this video.
Yeah.
Some rough girl. Yeah. If you can't stop her, you can only hope you contain her. Great song.
Great song.
Great
interesting
song.
Video.
Weird video.
Yeah.
Had that whole Mad Max feeling to it.
Yeah.
Beyond Thunderdome with Tina Turner. All
right, guys. Thank you for watching the video. If you like it, let us know in the comments. Make sure to like the video, comment, subscribe. I think you can share it too, so you might as well do that too. And go to our YouTube channel. You know what it is. Get sideways, because we're going to get sideways every time. Like it again, and then comment again, and then tell your mom to comment, and then tell her mom, and then her dad to subscribe, and then tell your kids and their kids to subscribe, and then comment. Then we should be good.